tax has been capped by £30 per person. That means people will be paying £469 instead of £499. Well, joining me now is Margaret Hodge, who's the leader of Islington Council. What does this decision mean to the council?
The whole thing is a complete and utter nonsense for Islington. We're being asked today to cut our spending by £30 per poll taxpayer. Yet every poll taxpayer in Islington is being asked to pay £42 into the safety net to subsidise the poll tax for councils such as Wandsworth. If Chris Patten was serious about wanting a lower poll tax for the people of Islington, he should not force us to pay that £42 into the safety net.
As the chair of the Association of London Authorities, what's the effect going to be across London?
I'm extremely angry by the chaos which will ensue from the introduction of the capping proposals today. Right across London, councils will now be forced to litigate against the government and the courts, negotiate with the government and the Department of the Environment, wait for the parliamentary processes, rebill everybody, recalculate their housing benefit, recalculate their poll tax benefit, and they will also lose money on the interest that they could have earned had the money come in earlier. There isn't some success in the litigation and in the negotiation. There will be cuts, and it's all very well for Chris Patten to say he's protected education. That's a complete and utter nonsense. Education takes up an enormous chunk of every authority.